it's the culmination of Queen Elizabeth II's lying in state. Brought to a close